Hi, welcome to the Day Trippers channel. It's Leisa and Alex today, and we're going to
H Mart. Woo! Market time. It's been like a month, almost two, guys. I'm excited.
Oh. Of course I do. Maybe they'll have a big box. Oh, they have strawberries for $1.49 per pint. So what are you getting, Alex? You're getting what? Cool. How are they? So we have young pineapple and a coconut, rather. Young coconut. We have young coconut. And then we have durans. And all different kinds of mushrooms here. We have moronga, taro, white yam, yellow yam, and calabaza. They even have breadfruit. It's kind of ugly. Ooh, that one's got a bad spot in it. I can't pick it up. That is a heck of a cabbage. See, and over there they have a ginger root and honey peppers and artichokes and onions and all kinds of things. This is always interesting. They sell relics. This is more rice than I would eat in my lifetime ever. And want to get something really delicious. They have this pork that you just basically saute in olive oil with a little onions and maybe some shrimps and a little garlic. It's delicious. Yep, they sell it right here. Jumbo quails. scoop it over your tummy. Six of them in one little pack. You also have frozen rabbit. Yep, definitely whole rabbit frozen. They also have pork and beef blood. I found something really interesting. They told me that you're not supposed to be able to get conch anywhere except Conch Republic. And look at this. They have conch. They also have little clams. Fish and ham balls. Yellow croaker. I'm not sure what exactly kind of fish that is, but kind of scary looking, to be honest. And there are huge bags of frozen oysters for like $16.99. Okay. And this is a squid. A skinless squid. I'm gonna bet it. This is a bag of calamari rings for $12.99. That's a great deal. There's all kinds of rice and rice cakes and kimchi and all kind of things like that in here. What do you got there, Alex?
Mexican.
All right, how much?
This one's $25.80. These two rings.
Not bad. And they're pretty good sized ones too, from the looks of it. They have abalone. They have sea bass steaks, king crab legs, of course. They have big box of conch, seaweed salad, all kinds of fun things. They have unagi for sushi. This is their sushi section so that you can make your own. So apparently we have a Saijo tuna gift set. They're 9 cans, and that is the price. Unbelievable, it must be really good stuff. There are tons of different kinds of frying mixes and flours and different things. You never see this many. I mean, you got rice panko, rice flour, cornstarch like normal, potato starch, panko, breadcrumbs for shrimp. I'm not sure what that's made with. All kinds of breadcrumbs. And then, if you happen on gluten-free tempura, and then coconut panko breadcrumbs. Malt flour, rice flour, sweet potato starch. And then down on the very end, you have tapioca, which, that's where the boba comes from boba tea. Interesting. I think these are very good dried tapioca sticks. Kind of seasonings, like there's a big bag of star anise. Basil seeds. Not sure what this is. Pontalai. Some kind of black mushrooms. here. Those are really good, but I'm not getting any today. You are fun. Did you find them? Tons of Dungeness crabs. And then we're in the candy section now, and there's just all kinds of cute little candy things. They even have Ramune flavor gummy candy. Okay, that's just a little frightening. No, that's even worse. I bet you're more traditionally gonna recognize like the Pockies. And the Hello Kitty. Marshmallows. Oh my.
Dan's fruit, Caribbean.
We have wine and fruit, coconut bread, and then mango banana.
Sounds interesting.
And tropical coconut banana bread. We have variety.
So which one do you think you would try if you were going to try one of them?
Okay, listen. I really want the wine and fruit, so I'm getting the wine and fruit.
One thing about it, they have a lot of different things in here than they do our regular grocery stores. Water dispensers. And these lock and locks are all glass on this side. It's a big foot tub. Say what?
I want
to go to
the Korean bread
jam. I had a
really nice one, but I just wanted to
buy it. Okay. Well, you'll watch the video and it'll remind you. Time has come for us to check out. So are you going first or do you want me to go first? Okay. Okay, so you're getting fish chips and gyro cakes and bread. Lobster and...
I'm totally not healthy.
You're buying chopsticks! Hey, kimchi! And what was the other thing?
The dragon fruit.
Oh yeah, that's right, the dragon fruit. We forgot about that one.
My grandparents wanted to have like a seafood night, and once I took them so I could get good seafood, I can't eat.
Mm-hmm. this is my stuff. Got some persimmons and some panko breadcrumbs made out of coconut and tea and baby bananas and something weird for me to try.
I would say yes, except they have suspended the transaction. I guess wouldn't hurt as long as I'm standing here, but
it looks like it turned a little overcast while we were out in there. Trying, definitely. So, what do you think of our adventures today? Well, you know what that means, right? That means we're going back home, and that also means vlog over.